A 15-year-old boy who escaped from custody nearly a week ago is back in custody tonight. Sacramento Sheriff's deputies tracked down the teen today. The teen, who was on probation, led deputies on a chase last Thursday night. He was bitten by a sheriff canine and taken into custody. He was then taken to the hospital and was medically cleared, but ran away. The teen was found today at a friend's home in the La Riviera area.